we have on the agenda tonight? Looks like we have a little Naruto Shippuden. Oh, crap. I still haven't watched the episode from the other night. All right. Let me load this bowl and, what was I doing again? Japan animation is a hobby of mine. Sometimes torrent, sometimes watch it online. It used to be Ray Earth and Evangelion. Nowadays I watch One Piece and Shippuden. I got Tonko Bon, copies of New Type. Influenced my style, the Cyano type. I was an otaku when I was young. A lot less choosy and more high-strung. Tsundere is a worn-out joke, but harem style is still liked by most. Giant monsters and schoolgirl comedy. Shonen style is not new to me. I listen to Seiyu and OSTs. I bought books on how to draw this manga steez. I wish I could illustrate like Oh Great, be remembered as the manga cock or escape. Anime, the revolving art. Influenced by Disney at the start. Nowadays Americans copy that Masamune style that is so fat. Osamu Tezuka was not the first. He exploded on the scene like a fire burst. He studied the techniques of Walt Disney, improved production speed and got busy. And Go Nagai, he invented hentai and the panty fetish, oh god knows why. The genre of robots, some that you know, was developed by Yoshiyuki Tomino. Tatsuo Yoshida wrote Manga Go-Go long before Otaku no Video. Dragon Ball, Macross, Rosiphone, Utena, Death Note, and Megazone. They're all good and there's no need to despise anime knockoffs like Totally Spies. What goes around comes around for art too. It goes around the world just like swine flu. Anime, the revolving arc. Influenced by Disney at the start. Nowadays Americans copy that Masamune style that is so fat. Anime, the revolving arc. Influenced by Disney at the start. Nowadays Americans copy that Masamune style that is so fat. Anime, the revolving arc. Influenced by Disney at the start. Nowadays Americans copy that Masamune style that is so fat. Anime, the revolving arc. Influenced by Disney at the start. Nowadays Americans copy that Masamune style that is so fat. Aww, yeah. I think I'm gonna get back to my downloads and have a good evening.